Where are monsters? Where are monsters, huh? Where? From there? And we're back for some more Minecraft server shenanigans. As you see, my house looks a bit different. I build it now out of endstone and obsidian. I think those colors match pretty well. And in my texture pack, it's pretty nice actually. I think it looks like something like granite or something like that. I've enlarged my cellar as well. This was my storage before, and now it's an enchanting room without an enchanting table. I need to find more diamonds. I have some, but I don't want to spend them on an enchantment table when there is one in the end, which is where I get my XP, which is where I enchant my stuff. So I don't need one here at the time. Here's some brewing stations with the brewing stuff in the chest, and my lard storage is here now. I need those signs. I need a really good storage system. Okay, that's German, Bavarian actually, but this is my storage room, so nobody should come here, so nobody has to be able to read the signs. Yeah, you know, I need a good storage system, otherwise I'll go crazy. What? No. There's a plant missing. Melon plant. Oh, what I wanted to look. I don't need that. If my animals are still here. Oh, good. Because Pandey contacted me yesterday and told me that by accident he killed all the animals. But obviously my chunk wasn't active when that happened. I don't know what he was up to, what he was doing. But apparently, some farms of the one or the other player is broken. I think some monsters stepped over my farm here. They're true! Come on. It sucks. Yeah, I'm just back from the end and enchanted two pickaxes. One with fortune 3, which is okay, and one with efficiency 4. Well, that's good for strip mining. Oh yeah, that was a little joke of Alex. He wrote lol there. So, what is new around here? Nothing much, apparently. Just a small sand duplicator on the hill up there, which sometimes likes to malfunction a bit and produces floating sand, which is nice but not useful. And a small wheat farm here. I won't switch it on because it's not done already. There's still some plants still growing, so that's for later. Ah, rotten flesh, damn you. I don't need that. Yeah. What's going to happen here is I want a hidden staircase here. But it doesn't work as I hoped it would. Because I learned to hate redstone in SMP. Because it simply doesn't work as it does in single player. Which drives me crazy. Oh no, that was Alex too. That was Alex. Or was he? I don't know. I have no melons in that chest. Okay, and Pandey said he left me a little present around here, but I have no clue where it is. Maybe I'll find it. Nah. No. 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 Well, I actually don't know what it is. Anyway, I'll see what I can build here and I'll come back to you later. I'm still wondering what Pandey meant. Maybe it's that torch. That doesn't look like I placed it there. That's not my style. Huh. Well, I might want to quote Bono here, but I still haven't found what I'm stupidly expected to be looking for. Or something like that. My staircase is ready. Which is exactly here. And if I push the button... it opens and it exchanges the normal cobblestone block with a stair block. And I can close it from here as well. I like that. I had that in my single player world as well. But there it was way more easier to build. I'm not quite satisfied with what I built here, but it works. So that's enough. And down here, there's simply a way to the portal. I don't know what I'll put down here. And here's a pressure plate which opens my door to my portal. Thanks again, Aimjack, for the help with the door, since my building technique from the single player doesn't work here. Yeah, that's SMP. Anyway, thanks Amy, I really appreciate it. Oh, and I do think I forgot to complete my last grave. I'm building a grave every single time I die. I think I need salt sand. I'll have a look. Okay, it's about noon. That's good. But it wouldn't be a problem if it's getting night because... oh, I did complete it, but I forgot the salt sand. That was the 12th of July. Let me think. No, that's wrong. It was the 7th. Why the 12th? No, that's the 11th. We killed the Ender Dragon at the 11th of July. That's the way I want this. Oh! That's not the way I want this. Yeah, let's get some soul sand real quick. And complete that. Hate when it does that. There's a zombie. How could there be a zombie? That's odd. Never mind. There, I fixed it. Good. Where is he? Okay, he's not in here. That's good. Who cares? Let's fix this. Get out of here. Honestly, I don't know what Panda left me. Maybe it was just a joke and he wants me to look everywhere and drive me crazy, and there is nothing at all. That would count as a prank, right? Since there haven't been real pranks already. So, I'll end this video with a little FYI. What you see here may be useful to get out of my portal room. There. And the door is open. Thanks, guys. Until next time.